Yo, what is up, YouTube? We back at it again, man. Yo, it's after 7. I'm over here. Well, I just opened up the yard. I'm going to get coffee for me at the dispatch and then come back. So today's Saturday, and I got 84 buses going out today. Look at the time. Look at the time, guys. I'm dead. 7:28. Yo, I was up all night with my buddies, man. We was on that live stream. Yo, shout out to everybody who was on Cameron's live stream last night. Yo, that was hot, man. That was hot. Yo, I like that. Yeah, man. Nation, yo, appreciate the help, man. Thank you for helping me download that, what do you call that? Team Speak. That's it. Took me about 45 minutes to get it, but I got it. That's it, man. It was fun. You know, my wifey was a little mad at me because I'm there on the bed and I'm just there talking. I'm like, ah, listen, I'm with my peoples, man. All right? My peoples come first. You too. Safety liner. Big B Robinson. Yo, everybody, man. Everybody that was out there last night on the live stream, man. Shout out to you guys, man. Wow. That was real cool. That was real cool, man. But yeah, anyway, man. So, my mechanic, Edwin, he's on his way. He's stuck in a little traffic. I mean, it's still early. Everybody has 9 o'clock, 9:30 pickups. So, you know, we told him to come at 7. And I actually came here late. I had the dispatcher outside sitting in her car. So I just opened up. And everybody's like, oh, I need a bus. I'm like, don't worry, listen, your pickups are all 9 o'clock, don't worry. And also, my buddy Edwin's coming. He's gonna help me dispatch them buses, send them out. I'll get me a bus, put all my equipment in there. So I'm bag lady over here. Oh, let me put this red light, hold on. Bag lady over here. Listen, hold on. Got the laptop, got the GoPro. Man, I'm the old lady with the bags. But yeah, man, I didn't get any sleep. Cause like, yo, after I came off of the live stream, like I was just there in my bed just smiling like, yo, this shit is hot. Like, yo, we could take this thing to another level, man. Make some money. Yo, we gotta get this money, guys. Like, for real. I don't wanna be rich. You know, I just wanna be comfortable, you know? I could just pick up and say, listen, I'm going to Miami next week. I'm going to Miami tomorrow. That's it. Like, that's the kind of lifestyle I want. For real, for real. But yeah, guys, yo. You guys showed me so much love yesterday, man. Listen, I'm not a celebrity. I'm a regular guy. I'm just a regular guy out here that works for a school bus company and just throwing videos up online. Man, but thank you guys. Thank you, man. Making me feel like a rock star. That's why I got the star on my head. You know? But I'm starting to not like it, but starting to like get annoyed with it. So I think I'll bring it back out like when it really gets nice out, like July or something. Or when I do take a little break and go out to the Jersey Shore, then I'll put it back in my head. But I think this will be it won't be the last because it has to grow out, but I don't think I'll do it over again, you know. But yeah, guys, so let me run in, let me go get the coffee, and then I gotta head back to the yard. I mean, it's a little wet outside today. I'm gonna put the GoPro on the sunroof, let the GoPro just run through a time lapse of like just the commotion over by the yard, and you know, I use this camera here, we vlog, I got my laptop, so that way, you know, I can try to get these videos up early, at least, you know, upload it. Yeah, it's up, yeah, not upload, import. Upload is when you take everything and go on the internet, I think. Yeah, it is. So I got the laptop so I could import the footage on there, let it do its thing, and then when I get home, I hook up to the Wi-Fi, then I could upload. There we go, got it, I'm learning. Cameron, I need some lessons, man. Listen, you gotta show me the way, man. Yo, we could take this thing and do big things with it, man. That's, yo, it was hot. Yeah, it was hot, man. Hot, I love it. Yo, live streaming. Yo, look at my eyes. Woo. Yeah, bags, I'm smuggling drugs under here. Oh my gosh, man. I gotta get some sleep. But anyway, tomorrow, what I got going on tomorrow, I mean, I'll be with my dad at the yard there. We gotta try to get that AC running on my bus. But anyway, let me go get this coffee because I gotta go back, man. Alright, so I'll catch you guys in a few, alright? With me, got the GoPro. That's it. I'm driving a 2013 IC twin turbo max force, no power, two turbos for no reason. The single turbo ones, they are pull stronger. These weak. Yeah, so I'm going to get my coffee and then I give you guys, I guess, POV of Manhattan. We'll see. Maybe we get some action. I hope not, but you already know, I got the cameras charged, GoPro charged, that's it. All right, so I'll catch you guys in a few. Yes, guys, man, I'm out here in the city, yo. It's crazy, man. The traffic here is unbelievable, man. Like, I can't even get to my drivers. I'm here sitting in a bus stop. I'm here going around in circles. Cops are redirecting me. So I'm just here chilling. We got the double decker over here with the tourists. Yeah, guys. Thought I would get some footage, you know. And I'm tired. Oh my god, tired. So I'm just here hanging out, and then yeah, we'll see what happens. Waiting. You know, I should put the key on. Listen to the radio. And the reception out here is bad too, with all the high rises. So listen, guys, y'all, I'm about to take a nap. Keep this radio on. My cell phone is here. They need me. They call me. And hopefully we have no breakdowns and I could go home. Well, not go home. I got to go back to the yard. Wait for them to park up and then I got to lock up. So.
Is the parade over?
Hold on. Yo, Terrence, where you guys at? Myself comfortable. MTA bus looking at me like, what are you doing in my spot? Yo, no place to go. Yo, where's everybody at? I'm over on 23rd and 1st Ave.
You gotta come to the pickup on East 24th and 23rd and Park Avenue. So you gotta come up.
Alright, no problem. I just wanted to know. I didn't bring anybody in. I mean, I'm just here just in case somebody breaks down. So that's why I try to stay close. So I'm on 1st and 23rd Street, chilling over here in a bus stop.
It's on 23rd or 22nd? Yeah, all being done on Park Avenue between 24th and 23rd. Come back with us. People are loading up on Park Avenue between East 24th and East 23rd. All the buses are going all the way up to like 28th Street. Which...
Got it. I can check out my GPS. See where everybody's at. Let's open it. Hold on, I gotta open the map. Hold on. Matter of fact, like, I'm gonna show you guys here. Alright. Okay, so this is Manhattan here. Oh, yeah, you see it, Manhattan. And this is everybody. I'm in bus. Well, they forgot to take the one out, but it's 3185. Let's see if this bus has GPS, I know it. Hold on, let it focus. Okay, so this is 3rd or 1st Ave. Oh, it doesn't have GPS. Because I'm right here. Wait, 23rd, where's the Starbucks? Yo, I need me some coffee too. Yeah, I'm on 1st. Wait, hold on. Let me see something. If I turn the key on. Oh, the GPS guys missed the bus, man. This bus here has no GPS. I got 3119 a block away from me. 15. Everybody's here. Everybody's over here. Okay. So that's Manhattan. And this is the yard over here. See all the other buses? Look at all those. Woo! That's the yard. And then we got some buses over on this end here. This one's on the street. Why? He's on 6. What? Okay, he's headed back to the yard. Okay. So this is where everybody's at. Oh no, that's Bronx. Manhattan. We're in Midtown Manhattan here. Yo, I'm surprised. This bus don't have no GPS. Oh, road trip. Mm-hmm. Alright guys, so yeah, that's it here, so I'm here chilling. Oh yeah. Focus. There we go. 2013 IC over here. I don't know what else to do here, my brain is fried. Let me just hang out here, take a nap. Any action, you already know, I'll pull out the camera. Once again, another disappointing like trip. Wish I could catch everything. What are you gonna do? Cops, they don't like me. Alright guys, so let me go close my eyes for a little bit. Alright, peace.
Okay.
Alright guys, I didn't even get to take a nap. I went to Starbucks, got me a chocolate chip, something, frappuccino. So they're starting to load up the people now, so what I'm gonna do,
okay, I got you.
I'm gonna drive over, make sure everything is good. And I'm gonna do a time lapse. I got everything set up for sure. Got the GoPro mounted there. This is the view that I'm gonna get. So it won't be a video. I know, like, the POV video sometimes it's boring. It's just driving, so I do a time lapse so it looks like I'm flying through Manhattan. But with all this traffic, I wanna see how it's gonna come out. It's too loud. Yeah, so. Alright, so I'm about to go meet up with the fellas. Now let's check the GPS, see what's going on. Focus. Yeah, so. They all starting to move. All these guys here, they're heading to the tunnel. This is the tunnel here. So yeah, that's it. You got people on Park Ave, Broadway.
Grandma's at home already.
4425. It's right here by me.
Grandma, where are you? Where are you now? What's your kitchen, Grandma?
It's an engine as well. Okay, this is where I'm at.
Where?
Stop time. Maybe stop like up ahead. All the traffic, you can't even see. Most likely, yeah, he's up.
And you?
What's the status?
Clearly.
Ignition on, stop time 7 minutes, idle time 7 minutes. He's up there sitting in traffic, or maybe he's picking up people over there.
No, not yet.
Alright.
Okay, I see you in the base.
So I can see now it's green, it's going up.
Next.
Alright. So my hands are shaking. So that's it. Everybody's rolling. Hopefully everybody. I hope there's no one left behind because I gotta go back to the yard to open it. Why is this guy all the way over here?
Witty, where you going? I've been my turn, man.
Oh shit. You guys get the gist of it. Alright,
so. It's good for you. You know what I hear what I said. It's good. I speak Chinese, right?
You hearing them?
Mind your business.
Nope.
Hey, be nice, okay?
You hear these guys?
Villa, where are you, Villa?
Not dealing.
Willie, coming with you. What you gonna do?
Listen to them.
I'm not traffic law, man. What are you looking at?
Go underneath, then you gotta go all the way. If you want third or exit, it puts you right there. When you get a chance, just move to the last lane. It's on your left.
Yo, this is good.
Vent Central.
I just hope it don't mess my stomach up.
I was gonna take 42nd Street to I was gonna take 42nd Street to the FDR, but I didn't want to go on the FDR because the FDR has a lot of traffic.
I know, that's why I didn't get on. But once we get on, what's that, 3rd Avenue, going up towards this bridge, then it'll be fine. Because it'll go and converge right onto the bridge. That's why I'm moving over.
Some of you guys said you wanted to hear the radio. Shit, we're listening. New York City for you. Come on.
See where I just turned at, Andrea? Yeah, I know. I see. I'm right behind you. Okay.
Alright, guys. So, I've been doing this little POV. Get rolling.
Bravo. Good job.
Good job. All right, guys. Catch you guys in a few. Alright guys, back at the yard. Did a nice little POV slash time lapse from Manhattan back to the yard. Hope you like it. Now, I mean, I got the bus I was driving is here in the alley. I'm sending that out tomorrow. Now, well, the mechanic was here. He closed up. He had the box of all the trip cards and all the easy passes he gave me. He just left. Now I'm just doing my little walk around and then I'm gonna close up and then head home. Today's Saturday. Sit. Need some adult juice. Need some adult juice. The garage is locked. Just making sure everything is good. Anybody here? I can see one driver had came in. Like when I came in. I hope he left. Cause I'm about to close up. That's it. So, I mean, I wish I could get more footage for you guys. But it was just crazy. Thousands of people out there. Alright. So that's it. Call it a day, guys. Go home. Try to upload this. What time is it now? Oh wow, 7 o'clock on the dot. Alright, so 7 o'clock on the dot. Upload it. Have some adult juice. Hold on. Yeah, that's wifey. Told her to get that bottle ready. Alright guys, so catch you guys tomorrow, alright? Latest.